He'll sell to high-end customers. You gotta be mobile. That's what your real bank is.
What would you suggest?
You need couriers who could blend in, to move into high-end places without getting spotted. And like magic, your oxy or whatever shows up right at your door, like a fucking pizza.
I thought better you would show your worth. Are you hungry?
No. Thank you.
So, tell me how Ghost reacted to the meeting of truth.
He wasn't happy about it, but I got him to come around.
You see how the tables have turned? How he means you now? I can tell from watching you that it used to be the other way.
And a lot of things don't change.
And yet some have not. You're still uncle to his children, brother to his wife. I went to see Tasha to see if Ghost had told her about me.
He told her everything.
She was afraid, but more for her friend than herself.
What friend?
Olakisha, pretty girl. All of you so connected. But all that causes is pain. What would your life be like, Toby, if you had no friends? If you were completely free?
I am free.
Are you? Or are you still loyal to a man who is not loyal to you? Right now, I bet Ghost is plotting against me, even though he knows I will kill the both of you if he tries to make a move.
He ain't tell me nothing about no plan.
Would he? You know the man. Would he tell you before he made a move? I see potential in you, my friend. You could replace me. But you cannot get there as long as you are anchored to Ghost. A man you cannot trust.
Ghost asked me where I was the other night.
What did you tell him?
Enough not to be suspicious. I told him I came here. I think he just wants to be involved with everything.
Ghost is not the type to ask a question without knowing the answer. He knew exactly where you were. I know this because Bratislav saw him following you. It's disappointing, isn't it? I like you, Tommy. Persistence for an exit has put your potential in jeopardy.
Ghost following me don't mean he wanna get out. It's him trying to figure out what I'm doing. He's still down with your vision. I promise you, lock and step.
Maybe you are right, but either way, from this point forward, I'm holding you responsible for his actions. And if you cannot get him in line and he continues looking into me, then, well, it's back into the pit for you. This time, I will not stop Petter and the men.
I thought I was your apprentice.
You are, Tommy, but you're tethered to Ghost. Ghost is an attachment, and attachments are bad for business if you want to stay alive.
I'll handle Ghost.
Ruiz, welcome.
You're at the club. I need to step forward and say that you were the connect.
I only make myself known to a select few. Cuts down on witnesses.
Yo, you better back the fuck up. Your men already frisked us at the door. You feel me?
Milan, I've known Bieber a long time. If I could trust him, you could trust him.
Hands up, please.
Milan. Tommy's right. If you trust him, you frisk him.
Okay. Excuse me, pardon me. Sorry.
Is there a problem?
A gift for the host.
A token of appreciation for taking the meeting on such short notice.
I've already heard this speech, so if it's the same to everybody, I'm gonna wait in the hallway.
Espera en el pasillo.
Llámalo, muchacho. Yo creo que nos vamos a reunir ahorita.
So, gentlemen, let's talk business. No more questions. I can't even cry, everybody.
This is good. So we're all one big happy family now.
Well, Milan heard my concerns and helped me to understand my importance here, so we're good.
We're going to have a drink, Tommy, to celebrate our continued relationship. You want to join us?
I gotta call it a night. I gotta meet cross town.
I told Poncho to take off. I said I'd give you a ride home. But we got a break now.
Well, I guess that's a good night for me too, then. Gentlemen, pleasure, sir.
Tommy, I didn't expect to see you back tonight. What's going on?
A few days ago. You asked me if I was one of you.
I did.
Yeah, you did. Well, I am. And we need to kill ghosts.
I'm glad we partnered up.
So am I. Goodbye, Karen.
I don't need an escort. Thanks.
I'm not your escort. I'm your babysitter. He's here. I know. You may leave us.
Gooby se odabde. Go play with the other little boys. I have some bad news. We cannot kill ghosts.
Why not? I thought you were shopping a niece for him.
We cannot kill ghosts yet. We need him for the Black Tie Party of Truth to be a success. And once it is, and the hotel expansion contracts with the Bassetts is signed, then Ghost can indeed become James St. Patrick's rightful name.
If we kill Ghost, won't the Bassett deal be off the table?
I've observed Karen Bassett's interactions with Andre. She has quite a fondness for him.
Yeah, I can't understand why.
I said the same of you once. Sometimes men can surprise you. Look at you, finding your true potential. Our Petter seems to be losing sight of his. His sulking has become tiresome. But regardless, I have no doubt the deal will still remain in place. And when the time comes for Ghost to die, I want you to pull the trigger, Tommy.
Now that the paperwork is signed, we have to talk.
I don't have a damn thing to say to you.
Oh, but we do. You are completely deserted.
But
at least you picked a nice suit for your last night on Earth. I have you now.
No, I have you now. Do exactly as I say.
Whatever your foolish plan is, it won't work.
This time it was you who failed to notice me. Look around.
Try it, bitch.
You're alone now. Walk.
It's about damn time.
Tommy, after everything I tried to teach you.
Get in the back, Chip. Stop. Right there.
So, this is it? This is your revenge?
It's not personal, Milan.
Just business.
I underestimated you.
No, you underestimated us. We could have killed you in the club, Milan. We wanted you to know that we outsmarted you this time, so you die here.
You learned.
Nighty-night, Milan. Rest easy. It ain't gonna eat you.